in the country goes a little wrong. Every now and then a madman's bound to come along. Doesn't stop a story. Story's pretty strong.
History think that I did it for a bag of gold or in some kind of rapid fit.
Johnny, we have to go!
Well, I need to make my case, and I need you to take it down.
We don't have time!
Take it down. An indictment. I'm a former president of the United States, Abraham Lincoln, who was here in charge with the following high crimes and misdemeanors.
They say your ship was sinking, John.
That you did ruthlessly provoke a war between the states which cost some 600,000 of my countrymen their lives. Two.
You started missing cues.
Two. That you did silence your critics in the North by hurling them into prison without the benefit of charge or trial. Three.
They say it wasn't Lincoln, John.
Shut up. Three.
You barely had a slew of bad
reviews. I said shut up.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna finish this in three.
Three.
I have 50 soldiers out here, Boone.
Give yourselves up or we'll set fire to the barn.
Don't shoot! I'm coming out.
No! No! I have given up my life for one act. Do you understand? Do not let history rob me of its meaning. Pass on the truth. You're the only one who can. Please.
He said, damn you, Lincoln, you had your way.
Tell me, boy,
with blood they drew out of blue and gray.
Tell me, boy,
tell me, this.
He said, damn you, Lincoln, and damn the day you threw the U out of USA.
Hunt me down, spin my name, say I did it for the fame. What I did was kill the man who killed my country. Now the South land can mend, now this bloody war can end. Because someone slew the tyrant, just as Brutus slew the tyrant.
He said, damn you, Lincoln, you righteous whore.
Tell me,
did you turn your spine into civil war?
can never recover from that vulgar, high and mighty nigger lover. Never, never, never.
Back where it belongs, and that's the truth.